Welcome, gamers. This is MadMac, part of OldCrewGaming, and today I bring you episode 10 of our evil solo playthrough of Heroes Adventure Road to Passion. Please remember to hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And with that, let's dive back in. So, did some farming, did some monkeying around, and I am now MadMac the Mad Monk. And a day in the life of MadMac the Mad Monk as we head over at Mao to ring the bell with our fists. I don't know about you, but this might hurt a little bit, especially if you have to do it 108 times every morning. So my fists obviously are getting pretty good and gets me some recognition in the temple. Next thing that we do to try and blend in, because we're really only here to just learn all their knowledge and then bye-bye. But for now, we go and we do our morning. Oh, seems to be a ruckus. What's the cook doing here? Oh, he's telling him about danger. Oh, well. That's not right. Uh-oh. Our little friend in here is this could be a problem. Okay. No. Yeah, well. Calling him an old donkey. That's right. There's no better. Opera. This is new. Okay. Yeah, he thinks he can do better without, Okay, first things first. We gotta protect Baldi over here. Twice, such a nice. Alright. Hopefully, I think I can get a little ball run over on the right. No! I hurt him! No! Oh well. I will forever. He's the guy who gave me the task of ringing the bell every day. And I hadn't gotten stuff for doing what I need to do. So, anyway. Really? Thump. Come on, they're just ninjas. Take them out. There you go. There you go. See, why couldn't you just protect it? The little guy. Uh-oh. Nope. Y'all don't want to come over here. This is just going to cause damage to everyone around you. No, don't waste your time with him. Come over here and deal with the big guy. Now, I've sealed him off, so he can't do any damage. It's gonna get a hit in every once in a while, and it's gonna hurt some of these disciples. Yeah, you're all just hurting yourself. Wonderful. There you go. Come over and finish this guy. Do love those combos. Come on. So close. Yeah, get him in a second. Well, we only lost one disciple, and it was the short guy. I feel bad, but not so bad. You should run away. That's right. Flee. Fight another day. Which, sadly, I found out that they've changed. I can no longer join them, so I can never become part of the evil sect, which I found really disappointing. I specifically wanted to join them, and it turns out there's actually no way of doing it. You're welcome. Sadly, that doesn't help me in the slightest. In the slightest. Alright, so does that mean morning classes are canceled? Nah, here they are. Alright, so we do our morning classes after quite a disturbance. And I would come up here and I would take care of the forest, because getting paid a little bit to do that. And ultimately, I didn't want to do this off camera. Well, hold on, let's get paid for it. Get paid for cleaning the forest, come here. Thank you. I didn't want to do this off camera, but it means that need to do a whole bunch of farming afterwards. So here's the problem. This guy's not great, but we're already friends. So that's okay. That's fine. But if I side with him, I get kicked out immediately of the Buddhist temple. And that doesn't help me. I still have information I need to collect. So these guys obviously have a ton of history. Buddy was a pupil here once. Stole some stuff. But didn't get it all. So he's basically hoping to get the rest of the stuff now by begging. And if not by begging, then by trying to kick the guy's ass. Well, come on, then. No, sorry, I'm not interested. I'm going to stay neutral. This way, nobody's angry at me, then. Oh, well. Okay. Only one, and his was by five, so in theory, we're still friends. Yeah, we haven't introduced ourselves to this guy yet, see? Been here ringing the bell all the morning and keeping a low profile. Okay, what else can you tell me, good friend? Let's talk. Can you give me a teaching? Okay. Ugh, a blue golden ball technique. That's kind of useless. How about another teaching? Oh, Buddhist needs to be. That's some serious farming right there. Okay, understood. Yeah, only a 29, so got a ways to go. What do I need to do to get in the tower again? Okay, which I did. I farmed that off screen because no one wants to have to deal with that. Okay. Anything else? Right. Let's be friends. Never know what having one of the masters as a friend talk. Oh, beg for scripture. There we go. Yeah, this is the guy we just saw had the whole fight. Okay, so he doesn't want to give me the scripture. I know about entering the tower already. Now the scripture, I believe, is currently in three parts. The master has... I believe I can buy the... There it is. So I got the bottom half, and then the other two pieces, the old guy has one piece, the young guy has the other. So, young guy's not going to give it to me right now while I'm part of the monks, so we'll have to go talk to the young guy after we've gotten all the information you want out of these guys. In the meantime, it's probably time to kick some bald ass. Everyone's paralyzed. Come over here. Finish these guys off. Nice, double shot. Quick whack to the back. Everyone, and this will finish them off. Nice. That gets me to 60. Okay, so I can now access the third floor scripture. Great. So when it's time to farm, I can do all that reading off screen. Let's see what the next level holds. Here. Nope. Ooh, nice. Got me some kills. See what we can do. Just wiping out. Easy kill. These guys off. Oops, maybe not. Get both of you twice. Nice. I'll make these guys nice and easy to finish off. not too hard. Whew. Excellent. Am I too exhausted? Yeah. We can fix that real quick. This being able to just step in here, do three, be completely revitalized, or pretty darn close to, is a huge, huge bonus. All right, let's see what happens when we take all of them on. Let's get a serious amount of them. Gotta get to the palm hand again. Come on, give me it twice. Nice. Really? Didn't get everyone left. This way, get as many as these guys. Ooh, I thought I was gonna get well, at least one of them. Get my palm again. Nice. For a little double. And come over here and finish him off. Nice. Not too hard. Wonderful. So I just get to look down at everyone because I'm better than everyone? Is that what it turns out? Okay, well, nothing in here to take. Okay, well, that's a little disappointing. I was hoping to get more out of that. Let's go talk to the instructor. Maybe he'll be impressed that I've beaten their techniques. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Oh. Okay, well, thanks. Just give me a staff menu. I'll work. How about you, old man? You impressed with my feats? Where's my Buddhism at? I'm still only 29. Later. Pay some respects. He really wants calligraphy, but he doesn't teach anything. We're friendly. Trading. Not really getting anything. I've already bought what I want. Okay. So, the next step for here is going to be doing a whole bunch of farming of those books. That's a whole bunch of reading. So, seeing how we're only 20 minutes into our recording today, we're going to head down to the city, and we're going to try our luck at the arena, because I believe there's at least one level of arena left. Because I don't want to go to the Tower of Enlightenment yet while I'm still part of the monk group. Can do. Do a quick gambling. Why not? Oop, sorry. I think it passes time by gambling, so... Come on, big. Big. Well, got it. That was close. All right, shopkeeper. Too big as well. See what happens. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah, we'll take that. Look at all that money there. What is this measly $100? That's... I don't know. Sorry guys, no money for you. Agreed, let's all go big on big. It's alright, that'll work perfectly. Click small. Let's all go small. Wipe him out. Get some money out of him. Gonna laugh so hard if I lose. That works. That works perfectly. Thank you very much. That didn't take nearly as much time as I thought it would. Alright, never mind. We'll just do a quick meditation. Everyone should be in place now. There we go. No, no one need to talk to you. I'll talk to you, though. Let's do the arena. None on the run. Let's just assume everyone's going to be a heavy hitter. Whoops. Oh, okay. Well, that was easy. Hey, it's a forehead guy. Oof, that's a lot of forehead. Okay. He's sealed. All right. I got some respect for you here. Here, how about this from the back? Just not. This guy is strong. I'll give you that. Or maybe he's strong to fist. Ooh, well done, sir. That was quite a... Here, let me seal you down for a bit. Wow, okay, so he's definitely resistant to fist. And that's probably why I'm having so much trouble. Thankfully, every time he doesn't move... Healing. Yeah, you're paralyzed. Ain't got nothing on you. This guy's probably so far the toughest guy I've had to deal with in the game. Definitely gonna have to find out where we find Forehead Guy and recruit him, because, whew, that took some time. Oh, I got all my health back anyway, so it's not a big deal. Oh, back to the one-hit kills? Yeah, so that guy was definitely resistant to, he's got a wooden sword. That's so cute. Probably? No, no one really has much damage, but that's okay. Yes, parry. And boom! Hey, it's the drunken monk. He's probably too drunk to remember hanging out with me. Yeah, of course, the first one took damage. This guy's gonna be good against Fist, too. Okay. We know how to deal with people like you who are drunk. Just need to hit you from a distance. That's fine. You stay down. And let's do a charge. Really? Doesn't get to do the reflect. Healing, but he is. Not taking the damage like he's supposed to. He evaded the second one. Yeah, I'm not worried about losing to him because I've done that. Regenerating health like a madman. His evasion, that's nuts. Go on further. Ow! That was a bit mean. Here, let me return the favor. Get you from behind as much as possible. Oh, he evades it. His evasion is nuts. There you go. Miss every second shot. Like, it's great that I can parry him. Love my little scoundrel fist. There we go, that hit. That one hit too. Nice. Alright, well, remember to recruit this guy too. Jeez. Down. Oof. Scoundrel fist. Really? Whew. Parried most of it, thank God. Hit. There we go. Whew. right. That was a hard fought battle. I didn't think that was going to be that difficult, but. All right, youngest did this as well. It's great being the youngest. Nope. Right, I've already participated in the arena. Is there anything happening over at the Tower of Prosperity? Because I've now met him twice. This was the owner of this location, so maybe he's back? We'll take a quick look. Everyone's friendly. No, he doesn't seem to be here. Okay, well, it was worth a check. It's one of those things you need to do every once in a while, right? Make sure stuff isn't to respawn. Well, if you're a clerk, we're okay with that. Where's the other? Passerby. I thought I saw a second clerk. No, he's a passerby. Never mind. Okay. Sorry. Wandering around aimlessly through the drinking establishment looking for the manager. I want to talk to the manager. Alright, so. Seeing how we're here, see if we can make a little bit more money. The other reason I'm doing the gambling every once in a while is just so that there's an achievement. Like 20 times in total, you wipe out a table, you get a special thing. So, merchant, where are you going? Come on. Going low? Alright, let's both go low. We'll both use our luck and get low. Get low, get low, get low. Looks good to me. Yeah, we'll all go low. Hopefully both of our lucks. That works. Take it. Well, you know, we're still going low. Let's go low. You know, with all our luck combined. Should have left that low. And we wipe out another table. Always good. We should keep count, though, of how many tables have wiped out. Okay, so we've taken care of being the youngest for two things now. Let's head. Let's head down to Chagrin City. Because I believe there's a number of things we need to activate down here anyway. Pardon me. Still not well after all that time of being sick. You know, just still have this built-up situation. Dirt Street. Yes, we don't actually need to go in here. Where we need to go is this way. Because we haven't actually visited the Wolf Valley yet. Just make quick work of these scorpions. Yeah, I know. Thank you. super easy. Nice, wipe them all out one move. They've added more of these things around. Easy low level guys, go back and get this chest. Some more scrap silver. Always good for bribery money. Wolves. Hey, Wolfie Wolfie. Bye, Wolfie Wolfie. Yeah, more wolves. Should be simple enough to just whack them. Easy enough to clear these areas right now. Oh, look. Looks like you're in trouble, boys. Well, this doesn't go well. Now, one of the other reasons I've come up here is to save these guys. Specifically, because they'll vouch for me later for one of the other sects. So I'm going to lend a hand. You have the happy-go-lucky brother, and the brother who's like, rawr. Gonna be a rawr all the time. Watch this. And you're safe. Look how easy that is, boys. These guys are entertaining. Yeah, get out of here, guys. Till we'll meet again. Love that little sprite. That was just cute. So there's the axe. Ooh. Ambush rate. Interesting. Who do I learn ambush from? Staff. Some use those. This is the second half. As far as this goes, I may do open this off screen just to make sure that I get the pills I want. Because we're all about constitution. 10th, 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 4th, 10th, everything's going well. Really is too bad that that is not the one I wanted. Let's go smack us some wolves. Beat the pack up. Plus we need to pick up a spear. And if I'm not mistaken, I believe there's also one of the animal rings is here. Crack this open.
pickaxe. My spear. Yep, we're going in. See, there's some here? Oh. Never mind. This should be relatively easy. Can we finish it off with special? Well, I got 10 wolf fangs for the bailiff side quest. Alright, there's my first animal ring. So that's where we get the first other. So that's where you get your the tiger animal ring from. Which is strange, because you would think you would get it from the wolf. But it's not. You get the tiger here. Alright, make our way up. Ooh, free stuff. I like free stuff. I was sure I'd activated the doctor sequence as well. Very strange. Alright, well, while we're here, we'll go pick up the wolf. Hi there, Wolfie. Bye there, Wolfie. There's that mask. Hey, buddy. Teach you a lesson, Wolfie. Respect me. Whack, right between the eyes. So if you draw an X, so you go from ear to eye, left ear, right eye, right ear, left eye. Where that intersects, that X, if you hit, that's the kill spot on most animals. Oh, that's nice. Okay. First things first. I'll get hop out for a sec. Here. Seriously? Fine, I'll do some meditating. Wait for your hunger to get back. There, what now? Adopt. There we go. And Snow, welcome to the team. Have a nice life in the mountains. Pick up Nugget. Let's get out of here. Oh, because I've tamed the what as my the alpha. Can leave me alone. Interesting. Ooh, I like that. I like that a lot. Make getting out of here a lot quicker. Actually. Let's save ourselves a ton of time. Interesting. I thought I had set the quest to get there's a healer here. Or if you don't oh right, the old woman's still waiting for her, me to find out if her husband. Oh, here's the bailiff. We can get him. Yep, there's the fangs. Okay, well, thank you very much. What was that? Okay. Money. Oh, right, sheet mask. Gotta give this to her. Sorry, where was the apothecary in this place? Grocery store. Hall of Remedies. So sorry, I missed the Hall of Remedies. It's right here. Hey, little guy. Oh, I haven't activated this. Ah, I should have done this before I went up there. You only have those two things? There you go. I'll take a free one of those. And then I feel unwell. Yeah. If I exit and come back, will she... Will it activate? That is the question. No. That's fine. Alright, let's go find the lady who we need to return the mask to. Yep, that. Fop, I guess would be the best term for him. Nope, she ain't up here. Yeah, at nighttime we stay away from the beggars. Actually, watch this. My skill is so great that if he bumps into me. No? Oh, I'm sure he was gonna. Ooh, actually, seeing how we're here, we will feed Kitty. There's your golden carp. Aw, happy kitty. Can I adopt? Is he the cat I end up adopting? There. Don't know if I can adopt him right now yet. Alright, lady with looking for a mask, where are you? Or are you only out in, during the day? Another quick run through town. There's the shady guy. She ain't up here. Well, I'm going to do the smart thing. I'm going to quickly meditate until it's at least daytime. Because if nothing else, she might come walking in through the front area. Flying that way. Coming in with the crowd. There's the merchants. Oh, I guess she didn't come in with the crowd. Alright, well... One more quick walk around. She's gotta be here somewhere. She kinda stands out, so she's gotta be around here somewhere. And check down the street. There she is. There's your mask, m'lady. Laughing Tooth. Combo 7. Ooh. When mood decreases, the effect decreases by 50%. When mood increases, the effect decreases by 100%. That's actually a pretty decent little item. Okay. That's not bad at all. Is there anything else in this store? Rare artifact shop is... Let's just check the rare artifact shop real quick. Seeing how we're here. Because we need calligraphy. Not the right type. Calligraphy is going to be one of those things that's going to be hard to get. Have I talked to the old woman yet? No, I have not. Well, I have. I just haven't dealt with the bear. The situation seems a bit unbearable. Alright, so we took care of a couple of things that we needed to get done for future progression. Most importantly, need to talk to those guys so that I think I'm on the Blue Moon. Join the Blue Wind camp at some point. But in the meantime, I need to head back to the Shifa Temple. And I need to do a whole lot of farming of breeding, which is terribly tedious. But thankfully, I believe. Because I've... Oh no, I'm going to have to go in there at least once, so... But, we talked about this. You were going to let me in. Okay, thank you. Fine, here's your money. Honestly. Free stuff. Grab all the free stuff. Okay. Hi. I'd like to pass. Nugget giggling in the background. Just too funny. Yay. I go upstairs. Free stuff. Gotta love that free stuff. That's not free stuff. That's a trap. I'd like to pass. Let me through. Excellent. Okay, free stuff. Yay, free stuff. And what do you have to say for yourself? Nothing. Alright, all the scriptures are open now. Theory. Actually, what I'm going to do, I'm going to worry about whether I can access it from the down level. I'm going to go ahead and start farming it right here. And that means we are going to go ahead and pause our adventure here. I want to thank you for spending some time here with us at Old Crew Gaming. Please remember to comment, like, and subscribe. It's a small click for you, but it really makes all the difference for us as we're trying to grow the channel to 500 subscribers this year. Thank you in advance for doing so. Tell your friends if you enjoy the video. Share the videos with your friends. It's up to you guys whether we get to 500 or not. So, with that, this has been MadMac. Be safe out there, gamers.